So let me understand this whole thing with Oprah. Mm. So then you do the Al Roker thing. Then you get the Food Network. And a
couple years after Food Network, I get called by the Oprah show to come on and cook with
Oprah. Is it like Jesus calling?
I was literally speechless. And I was on book tour. And the flight got canceled. And I didn't think I was going to make it to the Oprah show. I got there at 3:45 to my hotel room. And they were going to pick me up at 5:45 so I could go prep the food for the segment. Because they didn't have... you know, food people prepping it out.
Do you meet Oprah ahead of time or you've never met her?
Never met her in my life. I'm crying so hard at the airport because I think I'm going to miss it. And my eyes are swollen like golf balls. They pick me up 2 hours after I got to my room and it's Oprah. So I bought this fancy outfit and pantyhose and high heels and all this.
Yeah.
I go to my room. I'm crying because I haven't slept and I feel terrible and I'm ironing skirts. And I put on this getup and I show up and I'm just a hot mess. Her hair and makeup people look at me with such pity.
Yeah.
They almost start crying. And they sit me down and they put these giant locks in my hair.
Right.
And curl my hair and put on makeup.
They dial you up.
And it looked like I was trying to look like Oprah. It looked like I was like stalking her at a party. And I went out on the stage and Oprah was doing the dog whisperer before me. Like he had half the show and I'd half the show.
Right.
So I come out onto stage and she's in jeans and a long sleeve Henley like I would wear on my show.
Right.
It looked like we swapped wardrobe or something. And I look like this crazy lunatic that's stalking Oprah.
But meanwhile, Oprah leans in.
Oprah said,
and she says, hey,
you've got it. Yeah.
And when Oprah tells you, you've got it, that means, hey, man, let me sign up with Harpo.
So cool.
So let me understand what happens. Oprah gives you the nod. I mean, the big, like, Dr. Phil
Harpo
nod.
Harpo becomes partners as well as Scripps, the people that own Food Network at the time. Now it's Discovery.
Does she still own a piece of your show?
I believe so, yeah.
I think so. You must be a major cash.
I doubt that. She certainly doesn't need our little shop.
Hey, meanwhile, she's still taking it.
I have to tell you, she is delightful and has changed the course of my life and my family's life.
Is Oprah immortal? In other words, will she will go on forever, right?
Oprah, listen, she changed the face of the planet. She's educated people. She's changed the way they think about themselves, about going to therapy, about their health, about their wellness, about the world that surrounds them. She changed the course of everything.